news to go. I'm Paige Proisy. A judge says Arkansas must temporarily reinstate its Medicaid contract with Planned Parenthood. This after the state blocked funding over concerns about videos released by an anti-abortion group. Arkansas says Planned Parenthood received over $51,000 in Medicaid payments over the last fiscal year, but none of that money went towards abortions. A man is in the hospital after a motorcycle accident. It happened near Pleasant Grove in Rogers. Police say the driver flipped his motorcycle. No word on his condition. And deputies arrested a man they say tried to hurt a baby on purpose. The Benton County Sheriff's Office says a Springdale woman called 911 saying Jacob Green lifted the child above his head and then threw him onto a padded ottoman. The child was taken to the hospital. The Sheriff's Office tells us that Green will be charged with domestic battery and more charges could follow. Now let's get a check of the forecast for the weekend. 4029 meteorologist Chris Wayne here now. Chris?
Hey Paige, we have some storm activity into the overnight hours from Friday into Saturday. Storms likely for northwest Arkansas and the River Valley. This is all associated with a cold front, so temperatures are really going to drop behind this storm system. 65 degrees the low in northwest Arkansas, 71. Should wake up tomorrow in the River Valley. Some gusty winds are possible. Winds are going to shift out of the north at about 5 miles per hour, but with some of these storms, you can see wind gusts getting a little breezy out there. For tomorrow, temperatures will be on the cool side. This is the impact of this cold front in the temperature department. 77 degrees in northwest Arkansas, 84 in the River Valley. Becoming dry throughout the day, so if you have plans to head out to the Razorback game, it should be no problem for the most part. We're really going to dry into the afternoon hours. Cooler temperatures possible throughout the day, those showers continuing to dry as we go throughout our Saturday.